And I'll tell you what, I've said it before and I'll say it again, having Evangeline was the most amazing, enlightening, inconvenient, and horrible thing to happen to me in my life. Two sides to every story. I feel like everybody wants to feed you a line of crap about how being a parent is the greatest thing in the world. And it is, but it also isn't. And it's high time we start telling the truth about that. This song's called The Mother. Welcome to the end of being alone inside your mind. You're tethered to another. Actually, check, check, 1, 2, check, check, 1, 2. All right. Thank you, brother. That sounds good. You're doing a wonderful job, monitor guy. Welcome to the end of being alone inside your mind. You're tethered to another, and you worry all the time. You always knew the melody, but you never heard it rhyme. She's fair and she is quiet, Lord. She doesn't look like me. She made me love the morning. She's a holiday at sea. The New York streets are as busy as they always used to be. But I am the mother of Evangeline. The first things that she took from me were selfishness and sleep. She broke 1,000 heirlooms I was never meant to keep. She filled my life with color, canceled plans, and trashed my car. But none of that was ever who we are. Outside of my windows are the mountains and the snow. I hold you while you're sleeping, and I wish that I could go. Oh, my accomplishing their dreams, but I am the mother of Evangeline. And they still got their morning paper and their coffee and their time, and they still enjoy their evenings with the skeptics and the wine. Oh, but all the wonders I have seen, I will see a second time. From inside of the ages through your eyes, you are not some accident where no one thought it through. The world that stood against us made us mean to fight for you. And when we chose your name, we knew that you'd find the power to. You're nothing short of magical and beautiful to me. I'll never hit the big time without you. So they can keep their treasure and their ties to the machine. 'Cause I am the mother of Evangeline. They can keep their treasure.